Of the Lexington Market in West Baltimore is officially undergoing a major redevelopment.
And leaders say this is a momentous event for the city of Baltimore and the state of Maryland.
Amy Kawada takes us to the groundbreaking ceremony today with a closer look at the plans for the future.
It's known as the longest continuously operating public market in the country, founded in 1782.
I'm just very excited to be a part of it. I'm just very, very excited.
A staple that sits right in the heart of Baltimore City and home to Fadley Seafood's award-winning lump crab cakes.
Well, it's been our life. You know, it's our life's blood, actually.
But over the past 50 years, city and state leaders say Lexington Market and the surrounding area has experienced significant decline and economic disinvestment,
which had affected the ability to respond to the needs of the city's diverse communities and residents.
3, 2, 1.
Shovels hit the ground this morning to get the ball rolling on plans to transform the 238-year-old market into a new and improved space.
These planned improvements will lead to nearly 270 new jobs in the region and $351 million of economic impact over a 10-year period.
A transformation leaders hope will reinvigorate the Lexington Market for the next 200 years to come.
I think the vendors that are going to come back, the new vendors that are going to come in, it's going to help the people that are right in this community.
The $40 million transformation calls for a new 61,000 square feet market building to be constructed on the existing south parking lot and the demolition of the arcade building. Leaders say it's essential to support this iconic hub for delicious food and homegrown entrepreneurship as they continue to build Baltimore.
And officials expect construction on the new Lexington Market to be complete and open to the public by mid-2021. And as far as the existing market, it will remain open during construction. Reporting from West Baltimore, I'm Amy Kawada for WJZ.